The life of Van Gogh is often overshadowed by the incidents that filled it. But look a little deeper, and beneath these sad events, an exceptional character shines out. A person whose days were filled with beauty, passion, and love. This is an account of his life in his own words and through his own pictures. Van Gogh was born in the Netherlands. He began his career as an art dealer, but later chose to become a missionary. In this capacity, he was sent to a mining village in Belgium. But his compassion for the poor led him to give away all his possessions, for which the church dismissed him. He stayed on in the village and decided to become an artist at 27 years old. His abundant enthusiasm helped him learn quickly. During his life, this was the only painting Van Gogh managed to sell. As an artist, he was extremely poor, with seldom enough money to buy food, let alone paints and brushes. When Vincent moved to southern France, his skill further developed, and the paintings he did here are some of his most accomplished. It was during this time that he began to suffer from illness. It would lead to depression and an inability to paint. But once he recovered, he would return to his art with renewed passion. After another bout of illness, Van Gogh took his life. His career as an artist had lasted only 10 years, but he produced an astonishing 800 paintings. "When a human being has found their work," he said, "I consider it such a great blessing that no one should ever count me among the unfortunate."